hand out of your pocket.
Hold on. Hey.
Give me. No.
Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna tase you.
Wait, I can't breathe, please.
Got this hand.
Okay. 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 I got it.
Around.
Okay, bro.
I'm gonna tase you.
There you go.
Ouch, bro. Oh, please, it hurt me.
Give me your hand.
Man, I will, please. Okay. Okay. I can't breathe.
Stop resisting.
I can't breathe, please. Man, I'm
okay, give me your hand.
I can't breathe, please. I got hands, bro. I'm dying.
Stop. Okay. Stop okay. Resisting now.
Oh, please help me.
Here.
Help me, please. I can't breathe.
I got this one.
Oh, God, I can't breathe. Please. Okay.
Come on, get it.
I can't breathe. Here. Here's my medicine. You can give me breath. My medicine. Please.
Really, we got
a medicine. I need my medicine. I need my medicine.
Please.
45. I need my medicine.
Showing 97 on your signal channel on the radio.
Oh!
Says
there's
one in his pocket.
Oh!
I pulled some
stuff out. Hey, I'm medicine. Oh. Up and down. Oh.
I got his upper.
Hey, where's your gun?
Oh. Gary. He's acting like he's unconscious. 72 Sinatra.
72 Sinatra.
Gary.
There you go.
Here's
the gun.
Here.
He's not responding too well. So
he ran from us from about my scout car right there to here. We tackled him, wrestled him for a while. He wanted to give us his hands, and then he, by the time we got handcuffs on and found the gun, he decided he was unconscious.
Hard to get a reading.
Yeah.
Hey.
So.